Choosing a degree program can be an overwhelming decision, especially if you're still unsure of what you would like to do after graduation. If you're worried that this decision will be career-defining, you can relax. The truth is that your career development is an ongoing process, which may lead you down several paths throughout your working life. So, why should you choose to study a Bachelor of Science degree at the University of Cape Town? UCT offers highly regarded qualifications that combine solid academic theory and research with innovative teaching methods. Students also have access to a wide range of extracurricular activities and student development services. Although certain university qualifications may appear directly connected to specific industries, often a non-career specific degree such as a Bachelor of Science or BSc can open up a range of possibilities. It's an exciting time to be in science. It drives our modern world, makes new discoveries, and more than ever before, scientists are called on to apply their knowledge and skills to the challenges we are facing in South Africa, Africa, and globally. The BSc degree is structured to provide graduates with the range of skills that the job market demands. Many of our graduates go on to a postgraduate qualification, which can boost your available career options. The degree programs offered at UCT's Faculty of Science are designed for career flexibility. You will be able to choose at least two of a total of 20 majors, such as archaeology, computer science, genetics, and quantitative biology. All of this may seem confusing, but don't worry. We want you to make an informed choice about your future, so you won't be held to the majors you select in your application. You will only be required to finalize your majors at registration after attending extensive information sessions during orientation. If you choose a common set of core courses in first year, courses that are required for a variety of majors, you can also move between majors in the early stages of your studies, once you find out where your strengths and interests lie. Studies in the mathematical and scientific disciplines are challenging, and the pace of learning is more intense than in high school. Our experience shows that to succeed, you must choose the right courses and the right course load each year to allow enough time to understand and master the material. Here's how we can help. You'll make an initial selection of courses. Then, over the first 6 weeks, you'll be assessed and guided, in consultation with student advisors, in deciding the best plan for your degree. Some students will embark on a curriculum that will lead to a BSc in 3 years, while others would be advised to spread their load over 4 years. It's a case of planning for success on an individual basis. Now that you know more about what a BSc degree offers, let's see what you need to receive an offer from the faculty. Your application will be assessed on your faculty point score, or FPS, which is calculated by adding the percentages of the top 6 subjects in your final exams, which must include English, but excluding life orientation, and doubling the percentages achieved in mathematics and physical science. You will need at least 70% in mathematics and at least 60% in physical science. Mathematics literacy as an NSC subject will unfortunately not be sufficient for entry into a Bachelor of Science degree. Admission to the faculty is only guaranteed at an FPS of 660 or more. If you have not completed physical science or information technology in your school leaving examinations, your choice of science majors will be restricted to archaeology and environmental and geographical science. For majors in computer science and business computing, the physical science requirement may be replaced by information technology in the FPS calculation and doubled, but only where physical science was not also taken as a subject. In addition, you are required to write the national benchmark tests. You will have a maximum of 2 attempts to complete them. You should do this as early as possible, as this may lead to an early provisional offer. If you'd like to know more about the science degree programs, please browse through the Faculty of Science handbook, visit the faculty website, or contact us directly. We look forward to hearing from you.